Alright y'all, it's your boy Felix Fletcher here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing a PS3 game, one of my favorites, Dragon's Dogma. Already went ahead and made my character, who I named Aeris, and I believe she's going to be a mage, so let's pick up my first vocation. The end goal will be to be a magic archer. Which, the first time I ever played this game, I thought being a warrior was the best, which was a huge mistake. But I did pretty good in the end, and mastered all the vocations, which is something you can do, especially in New Game Plus. You do want to pick up a lot of this little crap that's around here. Oh, there's an herb, too. Booyaka, booyaka. Alright, a great thing about this game is you can skip cutscenes. Defeating foes and completing quests earn you experience.
You should be abed. I wish you. I am worried.
Alright. Oops, meant to pick that up. Just gotta remember the buttons here. Oh, hey. Is any of this crap useful? It's probably going to take me a minute to remember what kind of stuff is useful in this game. How come I can't take that herb? Alright, so hopefully soon I can get my pawn, which I'm going to name Cloud. Cassardis. Always talk with the people we meet. Oh yeah, I can run if I hold L3. Now this first town, I know there's a shop. Bucket has a use, does it? You also have burden in this game, so is that R2? Put down. Alright. Trying to remember where the little shop is around here.
Have you seen Cortez? I've not seen my brother since the dragon came.
I'm supposed to look for Cortez.
Ah, the one what stood against. I hear fearsome tele.
Oh yeah, there's a lady that does medicine somewhere. I think she has a quest too. Fisherman's house. Let's take some water. Hey, I thought I had an empty flask. Are you the brother?
Tempest will burn the whole world up. Way up.
Hail to the yeah. Beautiful game. So cool, too. Okay, this is the little spot I was thinking of. Right, get me a quest here.
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the making. Cause I need a favor.
Fetch the flowers.
I need more of the one, the more you can find.
Okay, so some of these things don't have quest icons, which is a really good thing about this game, but it can also make things very tricky. Ooh, hello. Oh gosh, if I remember, this is a horrible quest.
I have been needed, The monsters grow bolder, Barn. I do not fancy the thought.
If you come by the inn, what can I do you for?
As you will.
Don't need that. Let's just put some of this shit up. What's this?
As you will. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Hey, I thought you had a quest, dude.
I do not.
If you come, what can I do?
Maybe he gives it to me later. Picking up all sorts of crap. Now, I believe there's a shop around here. Is it in this town? Ooh. Notice ball. Defeat 10 bandits. 7 mice. 5 rabbits. So let's take them all. I think you can take as many as you want. So I'm trying to remember where that damn shop is. Is it over here? I think this is it. Shopkeep.
Gather, you often see those flowers growing at the roots of... Just see you're not... Gathering and greet you off. Just...
Ah, no one will help me until I raise my affinity. Oh, hello. Wait, I thought there was an actual shop here somewhere. Oh, Stella's. Here we go.
It's a mercy, sir. I only wish I had more.
So, let's see what we got here. Probably ain't gonna look too hot at the beginning. Shabby robe. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, wait. Is that what I already have? I think I need to buy some shit. I wish I remembered. Short pants. No, get me out of here.
I only wish I had more.
Did I already buy the outfit? Hang on, let's just. That's better than what I have. Can I afford that? No. My beautiful hair. Wait, what's that? No. Somehow she got that. I don't know how. Unequip? Hey, fuck, equip it. Alright. You know what I want to do is sell. Thing is garbage. Yeah, let's just sell. I know you probably can't get that shit again, but whatever.
I only wish I had more.
Did I come up? Yeah. All right, well, let's go do some quests. Would you like to come with me? Are you a pawn looking to join the Arisen?
That man you are speaking, they come from some unknown, not human, quite. They look, they have no capacity to feel. There's an encampment west, I'd wager. Why don't you take him?
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.
All right, now I have a friend. What? Who are you, Dumbledore? Can I use this yet? No. So one of my problems with this game is the AI of the pawns. You can't really make them mages and expect them to live. Anything up here? Oh gosh, girl. Hell yeah, it was totally worth coming up here. Now if only I remember where those oil things were. So when it gets dark, that is horrible, horrible, horrible. Let's save.
the encampment. This path should see us there.
Alright, can we kill some bunnies, please? I swear I see a bunny.
The flowers which bloom by day favor the roots of large trees.
Need to kill 5 of those bad boys. Oh, it's so hard with the warrior. Or it's not hard, but... maybe being a mage was a cool idea. Hey, I want that rabbit pelt. Would you pick up the fucking pelt, girl? How many rabbits have I killed? I need one more rabbit. Let's find one more rabbit, please. I think they're down here. Oh, those things are annoying to kill. There's a quest for them, too. Being a mage has its perks. Wait, what was that? Not that, I saw like a bottle, didn't I?
What's that?
Oh, it's not a good bottle. Ain't there a map? Oh, why did he pull up the map? Oh shit, I'm out of stamina. Oh shit. Those are important. Got a seeker's token. Got a seeker's token. Let's go find some rabbits. Forget how to bring up the map, though. Oh. Guess I'm looking at it down in the corner. Quest complete. Hello, target him.
We have triumph.
I think I have a quest for those too, right? Where's my quest guide? Floral Delivery. I've got 3 out of 5 flowers. How do I look at my, how do I look at my quest log? Level 3 Aeris.
This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer. What
about
the
shit?
We mustn't keep her waiting. Seems we're most likely to find what we see here.
Is that a goblin? Die, bitch. It's kind of fun playing a mage. Yeah, buddy. Let's get some more goblins.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
is a grand tree.
Is this the town I came from? I don't think so.
This path should see us there. To the encampment.
Or is it? Okay, it is. Good. Let's go find some more goblins, buddy. Hang on. Start. Quests. Here we go. Yay! Sunbright and Moonglow. Ten goblins. Maybe I'm supposed to go back? Let's go back real quick. Oh, hey, do I have affinity with you now? Hey, she said to come back. Why the fuck did she tell me to come back, quest log?
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while?
Hang on, did the quest autocomplete? Hang on, what about my bunny quest? Okay, it auto-completed. First, gather some sunbright and bring them to her. Well, that's what I just did, damn it. That was Benita, right? Are you Benita? Hey, talk to me, girl. Well, I don't know where your other flower is. And you gotta complete these quests now for them to be useful.
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Let's go kill some goblins. Reynard, leave him alone.
A goblin.
Reynard's important. Are you happy with me, Reynard?
I'm called Reynard, but thanks to you.
Hey, where's that little cave? He gave me that as a reward. Not the prettiest looking thing. Alright, how many goblins am I up to? Four more to go. There's some oil around here. Mama wants some more goblins to kill.
Seems we're most like to find what we seek near trees.
What's that? Is that something I can take? Aww. Hey, are you attacking something? Die, bitch. There's some more plants around here. Ooh. Glad I didn't mess up. Nice. Ooh, is that the plant I need? I cry. Let's just find a few more goblins before we go back, right? Is it getting dark? It better not be getting dark. When it gets dark, this game gets scary. Hey, Rook, help me find a few more goblins.
This road will have us to the encampment air much longer.
Are you all right, Master?
No more goblins? What the hell? All right, let's go back.
We've arrived, Master.
I want to fucking complete that quest. It's not a chest? Oh. Oh, this is. Woohoo! Dragon spit. I don't want a bunch of nuts. I don't even remember what those do. Hey, where's my goblins? Is it getting dark yet? Looks like the sun's going down, isn't it?
The grand tree.
I just want a few more goblins. Is that too much to ask? Three more goblins. Wait a second, what's that? Is that something? Can I go up there? All right. Let's go back to town. Maybe that'll reset the goblins. Ooh, let's go talk to Benita. Got your flowers, bitch. Not you.
The wound, the mixture calls. I ask you this favor. Oh, brought the rest. All that remains is to find some moon.
The injured will die without those flowers.
Is it nighttime? Do I need to rest? Where's the damn inn? You know what? I hope I'm not missing quests around here. That might be bad. Who are you?
Where do the curing flowers? Have you had a look by the shore? I recall seeing some.
Oh, I actually need it to be night. Okay. Well, that was worthwhile. Ooh, how much crap do I have, I wonder? I'm doing alright, I guess. Where's my storage guy? Hey, who are you? Hello?
That poor. Why don't you come?
Oh. I already talked to you.
Monsters. I do not. If you can't, what can I do you? As you will.
I think food goes bad too. Alright, let's go see if we can find the moon glow. Down by the beach. And a couple more goblins.
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Glad I got that little tip. Is it actually nighttime now? Oh, I need a pickaxe? Where can I find a pickaxe? Oh, hey, what's this? Missed that before. I'll take that. Is it dark enough?
This looks interesting.
Where's my moon glow? Where's my fucking moon glow? Well, this is the right shore. Mayhaps I need to go find the goblins real quick.
This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer.
Into the full moon. Where's my pawn? Ooh, is that it? What I need? Yes. Where's my pawn? Where is he? Kinda need your help, dude. Thanks a lot. To be really close to him with that. Goblin quest completed.
Their kind hates ice and fire both.
So, how much moon glow do I need? How many moon glow do I need? Why doesn't it say? Is that all I needed or what?
Goblin!
I see you. Goblins don't like fire.
Goblin!
There is a likely place for a flower. Let's take a look around. I'll take down the most troublesome of them.
The goblin in the helm is their chief. It's a troubling foe.
Kind of scary taking on this many of them this early on. Ooh, I got a vocation.
Take fire. Fire, lend thy kit.
Do I need more moon glow or what? Can I even find more? Fuck, I don't even know. So, I definitely need a pickaxe from somewhere.
We need to seek out moon glow.
Is one moon glow all I really needed? Ah, shit.
Are you all right, Master?
What's that? Okay. How do I get up there? Oh, good job, girl. That's mine, Moon Glow. Not yours, dude. Not getting any more quest markers, so maybe I only needed one. Shall we return to the camp?
wolves hunt in packs.
This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer.
Goblin!
Ranged attacks.
I don't want to lose him yet. That is not where I meant to go. Fuck. Run, girl.
Should see us there.
Don't worry, I am here.
All right, Benita, unpack, bitches.
I'll heal your wounds.
You awake? This best be all you need.
The wounded, the mixture. I ask you this. Aye, that's the moon glow has grown. Good, that's the both of them. In truth, I am surprised to see them got so quickly.
I am the flower girl.
Directly. With luck, we'll have everyone back to Elthia long. Tis your doing, cousin. I fear there's little I can offer you in thanks. Save this. Pray, take it. Now to make some medicine.
What you got for me? Better be good. Money? Money, money, money.
I shall restore your health.
Does that raise my favor? Can you give me a quest now?
Mike is good. What can I do you for? I can now.
Are your travel preparations?
Rat catcher and reclaim the roads. Well, that's my first little quest down. It's a good little stopping point. Gonna rest up here and pick it up in the next video. Thanks for watching.